Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Hope everybody is doing well. I am also well. As you can see, we are in the middle of the road and driving towards the big building you can see. Yes, this is the New York City. I'm pretty much excited, and after a long time I'm going there. I have today some important work here. I will be going New York, Brooklyn. So I was thinking, why not I will make video of it. So that's why I'm just trying to make video. Stay tuned with me, don't go anywhere. I am trying to explore little bit, not full New York. You know, New York is huge. It's not possible by one day because I will be coming back today. So this is one perk. It's like I came here for spend some time. And the natural beauty is very nice. As you can see, here is river. This is not river though. This is ocean. And here the ocean is really pleasant. So people often come here for take rest, spend some quality time, and yeah, they go wherever they want to go. So this is, I found very pleasant space in the New York City. And look at the weather, the sky, the river, the ship, is everything makes the weather very nice and beautiful. Here you go. This is the main bridge. Oh my god, this is a huge bridge, you can see. And right now we are just entering to the heart of the New York City. It's called Manhattan. Oh, the place is like, oh my god, it's really crowd noise. As you can see, one Roosevelt Island is like, yeah, it's natural in New York City. Too much traffic, lots of cars, people are crazy here, many people are working here. But I found some news that when it was the COVID-19 has exposed earlier, that New York City was like really down. Nobody was around. People were really scared, and it was really hard that time. But now the traffic is coming back slowly. They are moving nicely. But maybe it's been 2 years I came in New York City. That time it was really nice, and lot of people, like, it was real New York City. But now, as of today, I can see it is traffic. People are there. All the buildings are shining. They are lighting. Everything is okay. But not that traffic yet. Because it's not officially announced as by, like, the government didn't announce yet that people can go anywhere, and also doesn't have to maintain the safety, doesn't have to maintain the mask, sanitizer and everything. That's why all the office building that you were seeing, the big building, they're still closed. Maybe the next month government will announce, then people will come back for work, and this area will be full of traffic. Now I am pretty much moving nicely, but you won't believe, from here to 1 mile it will take 1 hour to go. Can you believe that? This is New York City. But I'm glad that I found there is very less traffic today, and probably I will able to enjoy the New York City nicely. Stay tuned with me, don't go anywhere, because we are moving towards Times Square. So we'll spend some time there and we'll go back home. So don't go anywhere, stay tuned, okay? you can see the building and the road. It seems like it's in the one place I am just moving around. No, it's the same everywhere. Such a big building. But as of now, it's really concerned in the New York City where I will going to park my car, because the GPS is saying I'm pretty much close to the Times Square and I have to park my car. And in New York City, when you will find out your parking, might be you are very lucky. And it is expensive, very expensive. For 1 hour, it will take maybe $60. At least $50 you have to pay for parking. And also the problem is you have to find out the same place, like very close place to the Times Square, that you can park your car. Here you go. Here the most desirable place, Times Square, the heart of New York City. So we came here, we are walking towards the Times Square where we parked our car. From here to the Times Square is like 3 minutes of walking. As you can see that we are moving with my camera, and you can see all the TVs, there is all the brands, you know, you can see every brand here, all the advertisement. Especially this place never goes sleep, they are always awake. But I'm wondering, what about when like after maybe 1 year ago, when the COVID was really hard, it was spreaded very badly everywhere, what happened to the Times Square? I'm pretty sure nobody went there. But is the TV, is the advertisement still, it was on? I'm pretty much sure. If anybody know from all of you, please let me know, it was all open or not. Right now the situation is pretty much controlled, that's why we came here. We know right now is okay, we got vaccinated, mostly people got vaccinated, that's why we are here. And this place, oh my god, you will see everywhere is people, but it is very less people, not that crowd I saw before. And all the brand, oh my god, it is very nice and very charming. This is a different experience, I can say. I know many of you saw the Times Square and enjoy you a lot, but this is the time we have to go back home. We took the tunnel and we're going through the tunnel, and we have to drive 5 hours, like pretty much 4 to 5 hours, depend on traffic, how much traffic we get. And as of now, I can say goodbye to all of you. See you with another video. Till then, tata, bye bye, love you, take care, stay tuned with me, keep watching Organic Living with Archita, and don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to hit the bell on, and please share with your friends and family. Goodbye, thank you for watching.